What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Destiny walkthrough. This is where we left off the last time. So let's do this. Now, I saw other YouTubers play this. It's about to get real in here.
Up ahead, Guardian down. It's
about to get real in here. What the heck? Oh, yeah, I forgot. They said this guy was down the last time before we left last time. This mission is way too long. Y'all was about to get a 30-minute video the last time. Can't have that. What is Ghost doing? What the?
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where is this ghost?
Oh yeah, remember when the spaceship took off in the first mission? That was the guy that was looking at us. Now he gone.
We may want to move back.
I told y'all it's about to get real. If y'all ain't see this already, ish is about to get real in here. No joke.
We've woken the hive!
Oh, back up! Back up! Take that! And that! Take that too! Come on! Back up! Oh crap! That guy was huge! I'm getting tore up right now! Run! If I still had that regular armor that I had before, I'd be toast right now. Where was my aim just now? Stay back. Was none of those dudes named Titanfall? I swear when I was shooting the guy I was aiming at him, his name was Titanfall. Maybe it was something along the lines of this guy's name. I don't know. It's just funny how this game was, people always say, like, look, I'm getting distracted right now by talking and all of that. They say that this game is innovative, but yet then again say it's more like Borderlands and all of that. But let Call of Duty do something like that. Not saying, not defending, like, Call of Duty or anything like that, because I personally, the franchise is okay. I personally don't like really hardcore play Call of Duty. I play it once in a while. But yeah, people will say like this game, you don't really hear people saying like, oh, this is like what's it called? Borderlands. But as soon as Call of Duty does something like that, then oh, Call of Duty slicky and then all of that. Call of Duty's not innovative. All you fanboys say it's innovative. But then this game comes along like Destiny, and people aren't really saying that stuff that they say towards Call of Duty. So I just think it's a double stuff. Whoa, I don't have no ammo. Okay. Yeah, I just think it's a double standard. I just found that weird. That's why I brought it up. I found it weird. Me personally, I could care less about Call of Duty. I'm just saying I found it weird that people did that and like didn't say anything when this game like brought out features of other games, but when Call of Duty does it with Advanced Warfare, like people really like hate on the title. And like I said, I'm not standing up for Call of Duty or anything like that. I just found it weird. Alright, let's head inside. If that topic wouldn't have came up, then this commentary would have been extra boring, because you know how long it took me to kill all those dudes. Don't think I don't see you creeping, noob. I see you creeping. Oh, I was not expecting that. Get shot in your back. What the heck? Oh, it was one of these dudes right here. I did not see him. Oh, he is beasting me right now. I gotta move. But look at you camping in the corner. taking cover. I'm taking cover. What the heck? Echo. This is a super boss battle. What the heck? What's going on? Oh, I'm in that dark area. Where you at? Show yourself. Show yourself. Come on. Where'd he go? I'ma take him out with my supercharge. Glad I have it. That didn't do anything. I was aiming right at him. That did nothing. Like I said, this is a super boss battle. This is when I should have used my, what's it called? It? My, that golden gun. That's when I should have used it. Come on. Come on. You gotta dodge these things. Keep jumping. Keep jumping and aiming. Whoa. Gotta reload. You're done. Bye-bye. Whoa. What the? Oh, I gotta get out of here. I'm all stupid trying to pick this stuff up. Walking into the poison area. What's this? Receive dead ghost. I meant revive.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Alright, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Wait a minute, we had 6 minutes. Hold up. Y'all want some multiplayer real quick? I'll give y'all a little bit of multiplayer. Hold up. Because I'm gonna leave y'all with a cliffhanger, alright? But it's gonna be a little bit of multiplayer on the end. Y'all not getting no more story right now. Y'all can see me play some multiplayer though. Ugh. Got some new stuff. Let's go equip it. Oh no. Where is it? Maybe I gotta wait or something. I gotta upgrade for this. It's not letting me click it. Oh well. Come on. Let's go play some multiplayer. Unless they drag me right into the story mode or something. Otherwise, y'all gonna have to live with this little 7-minute video. Alright. Guess y'all lucky day. Let's go put this armor on. Hopefully it... There it is. What else did we get? Did we get a new mask? No. Thought we did. What else did we get? I don't remember. Oh, it was a new gun and something else. I don't know. Let's go play a little bit of online. I'm not gonna get a full game. It's gonna be a little bit of team deathmatch. I know I ain't get y'all. My review's coming out for this game too, so look out for that. And y'all know how long it takes to get to a freaking game, so bear with me if I'm not talking. Searching for Guardians right now. I'm gonna get on Twitter. You should do the same. While we wait. Oh crap. I hope those people on my team, right? We got whole rank 24. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm ready. Although I got the slowest ship. Maybe I have the slowest ship. Somebody might have the same one as me. I wasn't really paying attention to the rankings that the other people had. And I don't understand why it takes so long to actually get here. And why can't we choose our maps? I have a lot of questions. And I want some answers. Bungie, Activision, Psycho. Don't leave my channel alone. Don't do anything to it. Alright, come on. See, when I first played the multiplayer, I was like, yo, come on. What is going on right now? Oh, we on Earth right now. Alright, y'all get a couple minutes. Ooh, I like this map. Y'all get like 5 minutes, maybe 3. I'm tired right now. Had a lot of school work to do today.
Clash.
Alright, let's go.
Alpha team.
And don't think you just gonna run and gun on here by yourself. You gotta stick together like the dude just said. You see those three running over there? Us three, we going over here this way. Hold up. Hold up, y'all leaving me. Don't say nothing if you get killed. Oh crap, it's going down over here. Oh crap.
Change the lead.
Die, die, where was my aim at? Give me that kill. Ah, beast. Beast mode, beast mode. Take that noob. Oh. Oh, I took his armor away. Oh, come on, y'all couldn't give me that kill. Alright, I got an assist for it. My aim was just all over the place. My whole team is down there. Y'all just gonna leave me like that? Y'all don't even care if I die. Oh, they laid my dude out. I'm going around. Whoa, where is he? I don't do that. Yeah, oh, what? Oh, where did he come from? He came from behind me. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Give me that kill. What? I'm getting cheese. I'm going up. Where you at? Alright, get out of here. Don't tell. Oh my god. Where did he come from? My teammate couldn't kill him in time. I'm doing horrible right now. Oh, y'all just gonna take my kill. I had him right in my sights. Yo, look at my man just sitting. That's that Call of Duty mentality, man. Shut up. You can't play a single FPS without somebody's Call of Duty playstyle. It's just not possible. You know, it sounded like I'm saying Call of Duty ruined FPS for everybody. That's basically what I'm saying. Yes, you can quote me on that. Whoa! Yay, headshot. Heavy, I don't even know where I was shooting inbound. I was just shooting at the orange. I don't go for that heavy ammo, because that's where they... Oh, whoa! I just saw him right there. I know he's trying
heavy
to snipe.
Heavy ammo available.
No! Where was I stuck at? I was trying to jump and move to the side, but they said I was stuck somewhere. I don't know, man. Respawn me. Y'all just might get a full game. Just because I'm bored. And I don't really feel like going to sleep even though I'm tired. Let's go over here. Yo! Why can't I hold the grenade down and throw it? The camping is real. I can't. Horrible spawn. I'm not even gonna try. Did y'all just see that they spawned me right in the middle of battle? He followed me in here. Oh my goodness. How he see me? And this is what I hate on. Why are you able to do that? I can't wait until I'm rank 15. I'm mad I have to be with rank 15 to be able to do that. Wait until I'm gonna do that to everybody as soon as I hit that rank. You know what? That's gonna be my goal this weekend. Hit rank 15 so I can do what moves do to me. That's gonna be my goal for this weekend. Not studying. It's like, no, I'm playing. Stay in school. Uh-oh. I'm about to turn on these noobs. Oh, they killed them all. That was a waste. Give me that kill. What? Oh, my goodness. I can't win. Get out my way. I can't win for loot. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I see. Oh, that's my teammate. Where? Oh! I can't move without getting killed. I don't know how he's still winning. I'm bringing the team down. Alright, let's go this way. Away from the action. And then go around back and then kill all of these dudes. How did he know I was coming? He must have Astros on. He heard my footsteps from all the way back there. He was anticipating me to come there. You can't tell me he wasn't waiting for me to come.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Dodge! Oh my. Y'all see the stuff that happened? You know what? I'm done. You see the stuff that happens to me on Destiny. It's not even the getting shot in the back and sniped and all that that gets on my nerves. It's the fact that people have superchargers and all of that when I didn't even unlock it yet. Like, the matchmaking is not, like, it's not, it's subpar. You know what? Let me stop ranting because I'm corny
Send
in this
them
game.
Home crying.
But anyway, I'm gonna go finish this game. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I see y'all. King Gaming signing out. Peace.